latest addition to my home. It turns out when you buy these mat, non-skid mat things that you put on a table to keep stuff from sliding around on, they actually make for fairly good makeshift tent windowing, kind of like a veil. I got some on these ones too. And yes, I've taken a look from the outside and it is extremely difficult to see to the inside, if not impossible. In that right, Roy? Of course, you're the star of the show. He doesn't care. He's got his friend, his other friend, and now, because keeping that sunlight from coming in cuts down on the heating up of the inside of the van so much, and your home. So invest in veils, or if you want to do a little DIY stuff yourself, buy that non-skid stuff you can find at the 99-cent store or Home Depot and make your own tinted veils.